Turn around, fuck it all the way up. Dust it down, turn around, fuck it all the way up. Bust it down, turn around, fuck
look. Let's get it straight, girl, you don't need a nigga for nothing. Looking better every day, you got that Benjamin Button. Claiming he don't got a girl, you know niggas be frontin'. You don't need no bitch coming up to you as a woman. Ayy, and you a boss, so you hate when niggas waste time. You too pretty to be paused on the FaceTime. Damn, I'm just stating the facts. You hate that like you hate when niggas tell you relax.
What the fuck you mean relax?
You want something more than just physical. It been a while since you met someone original. You spend your time drinking wine in your living room. All that good pussy can't find the one to give it to.
It's a shame.
You see me, see the squad, it's a game. You see him, it's a bum, it's a lame. But it's a difference between me and what's his name. I swear to God, word to
Mace.
I'ma drink this Henny to the face. Fuck a condom, I'ma bring some rain wrap. I can't let no good pussy go to waste. Backing it up. I'm the king of talking shit, then backing it up. Ayy, backing it up. Throw that shit over here, girl, that's what it's for.
What you say?
You know how to go and get a bag, don't you? You know how to make a bitch mad, don't you? Make your ex wanna get it back, that's a fact. Say a lot of for the bitches in the back, ayy.
I know how to go and get a bag, don't I? I know how to get a bitch mad, don't I? Make my ex wanna get it back, that's a fact. Say a lot of for the bitches in the back, ayy. Backing it up. I'm the queen of talking shit, then I'm backing it up. Yeah, back.
Actually allowed other creative influencers into your world of filming and directing and possibly even editing. What brought you to this?
I decided that it was time to change the creative process of, you know, I'm so used to just me pointing and having my way, and I was like, you know what, really, like, If Mariah could share the stage with Whitney, then I could share it with Desiree and Andrew.
Right. Is it because your last two movies just went straight to video? They were not backed by the studio at all.
First of all,
in fact, they kind of asked to remove their names from it.
First of all, I was nominated for many awards for that movie.
Hello, my name is Andrew, Leilani's roommate. I've known her for about 13 plus years, or months, feels like years, but I have lived with her for about a year and some change, and I've liked her for about 3 months of those times. I'm essentially here because I was promised clogs. I have no other reason to be here. I feel like as if I had better plans, but I was dragged here by... It's fine, it doesn't even matter. Question is, where are the clogs? The clogs. That's not...
If you don't get them clogged, you're done.
I was told I can have it now. Oh.
We have Trulies for now.
But we only have the blueberry.
I feel like, no. Today is National Tequila Day, so we could have tequilas. The question is, we don't have any, so we probably have to go to the store and get some, maybe? If I make a big enough stink enough? Yeah. I mean, I'm here. I end up with that's
so
my end.
You're pretty.
Fuck this, bye.
Why was there so much effort into his name? She was just the replacement.
Melissa, number two.
Not for real.
No, but seriously, guys, it's fucked up. Like, does anybody know, like, a favorite claw? Like, what are we getting for the party? Like,
what do you mean?
Like, what flavor white claw?
You think this is for her?
I thought we were gonna have the white claws for us tonight.
Yeah, wasn't it National Tequila Claw?
Yeah, it's National Tequila Claw Day.
No, Vodka Day.
Are you seriously fucking telling me this is for tomorrow?
I just assumed that we would also think of, so we're doing enough already.
I just, you know, the fact that I texted her happy birthday, okay, I didn't do that. But I did tell her
I haven't
birthday.
Even called her.
I have forgotten to do that.
Please fasten passenger seat.
Hi, my name is Christopher Ducati. I brought you many, many countless classics that you've all enjoyed for quite a while. I'm sure you remember Migraine, Migraine Part 2, Migraine to the Third Power, Migraine Part 7776. I do believe there was a Heartbreaker remix. The original never took off because of creative differences with the singer that I contracted at that time. She wanted to go have some drinks with somebody and didn't help at all. And neither did the person that was supposed to be the producer. And I was left and misspelled happy birthday in someone's video.
I
didn't
even try that.
Anyways, I've agreed to do this as
we saw a brief credits for this documentary, mockumentary, however you guys would like to perceive it as.
Right.
But we also saw another familiar name, Christopher Ducati. How did you guys get along on set? Like, how was that like?
Let me tell you.
In case you need it.
There's...
Yeah.
A pleasure.
Why has my name not appeared on screen again?
Because you're the useless sister.
That's true.
I'm Kylie?
No. You're Kylie.
Hi, I'm Desi. I'm sitting here recording this in Chris's fucking bedroom, and my toxic trait is that Leilani is my best friend. I've known Leilani now for almost 2 years. This is the second birthday that I've now spent with her. Hopefully this one is a little less toxic than the last. Where we had to fake drinking for her. I pretty much put up with this bitch's shit all of the time, deal with the crying, the diva breakdowns in her karaoke sessions. I'm her personal photographer, personal food grabber, back scratcher, compliment giver. She requires a lot. She's very high maintenance. Two of us is not. It doesn't always work. But I love her dearly, and I hope that she has a great birthday. I'm just gonna start rolling and be dramatically drinking my...
So, we heard that you're friends with Leilani. Tell the world how that makes you feel.
I feel like, you know those times where something is a little bit more of a burden than a reward? Well, this is one of those times.
Okay. Do you have any other Pikachu ears or any other Pokemon?
I have a closet full of these. It's like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So this is Friday's ears.
Do they all carry the same stain, or?
How would my fans know it was really me if it didn't have that brown stain right there? Like,
interesting. I have another question as well. Do you think with the success of this project that you will be able to afford blonding your hair correctly?
No. This interview's over.
Chris, I'm almost done getting ready. Like, don't you think that, like, you should be doing something productive, or?
Yeah, I'm gonna just download something off of YouTube pretty soon.
But couldn't you be doing that, like, right fucking now and, like, not later? That way we can be ahead of the game and not be staying up all night fucking editing?
Like, I could, but, like, then, you know.
But you need creative space and time? Or, like, look what you did. You already made Andrew leave. Now it's gonna be 10 times harder.
I feel like this photo of Love Fearless 13.
Give me it.
Do I start singing?
Cause whether I'm the sheer of something perfection.
Well?
Leilani's song! It's not fucking about you!
I'm on the deep end, what is that
now? We can't even make you one birthday video!
Cause whether I'm the sheer of... I really don't know the lyrics.
I'm sad.
Maybe in the next one.
That's okay. Thank you, though.
I'm Leilani. Like, it's my kind of song now. Wait, where's my button?
I know that you'll be right back.
Is this scene, Mitch meets Andrew's widow?
Yes. I'm just gonna pretend to record it, but obviously not gonna use it.
I don't think I can watch any more Grey's Anatomy. I'm hungry. I have only eaten like 3 times today. Andrew! Andrew! Why does he love me? He got up way up earlier. I think he went to the gym.
Oh. That's cute. Go home and change.
Ask away.
So, were you like really upset when you saw that this was wearing the same outfit as you, or how did you feel?
I was pissed off.
Only because I feel like I had this really banging outfit and he had to show up using the fucking same outfit colors.
Who
always has
better?
To make it about him. Obviously me.
We'll put up a poll.
That's neither here nor there.
Do that? I might be able to figure out.
The yelling for Debbie. Do you feel as if your voice was high enough?
I feel like...
decimal-wise?
She has, and this is one compliment I will give her, a screech unlike any other. And she screams at an octave so high that only dogs can hear. Alright, so the time is, what time is it, Andrew?
9:52.
And you have called approximately 20,000 times.
This is all.
See? 9:52 is backwards, but you get the idea.
I have not called you and wished you happy birthday personally. I posted a video, but
I'm tired. I just don't care.
This is your first video, okay? And the tradition is that when you get a birthday video, you get treated like shit the day before or on your birthday. That's how it rolls. The day before you see the video, you have to cry. Like, it's just, it's what happens.
It's an emotional roller coaster we put you through.
You wanted to be a part of the club? This is initiation.
Welcome to the gang.
Maybe we need therapy, guys.
No, I like the process. The way
I like this better. Where's my claw?
A what?
But no, in all seriousness...
And you just called.
In all seriousness, we love you so much. It might not be the kind of video that you've seen before, but that's exactly what we wanted. We wanted to do something really different for you because you are completely different from any friend that we've ever had. And so, enjoy this concept. It's kind of a showboat for us because we got to do creative shit. But it was really good. We love you.
And a smile so
bright, oh, you're killing me, you know. Or, but, anyways, we love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I think we could cut that though. Are you guys
talking? Yeah. How was it? Flannel.
Let's just be happy he's wearing underwear this time.
God damn it, Andrew. Take number 567.
And see.
Everybody, yeah. Rock your body, yeah. Everybody, yeah. Rock your body right. Back streets back, alright. Again, brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah,
am I original?
Everybody, yeah. Rock your body.
ensure your happiness. I'll cherish every part of you, 'cause without you beside me I can't survive. Don't want, I don't wanna try. If you're keeping me warm each and every night, I'll be alright, 'cause I need you in my life. Oh,
boys are stupid. Ever, especially me though.
Oh well, we tried.